What up, guys? Julio0323 coming at you again with another review. This time on the Kobe 8 Milk Snake Joints. Let's get into the review. So we'll start off with the Kobe 8 box. Here on the box, you can see Kobe 8 system, size 10.5. Colors are varsity red. I'm not sure what SL/NBL mean. RD, pretty sure that stands for red. PL, no idea. And gray. I swear, Nike be just putting some random letters on here. It's really hard to read it sometimes. Retail is $140. Top, you can see that Foot Locker sticker, fully authentic. I'll let the camera focus, and there you can see that, like, pattern on the box. It goes all around it. And over here, you got that Nike swoosh in gray. And for the top of the box, here it says Kobe 8 system, the Kobe symbol, and again, all that pattern. On to the review of the shoe. We'll start with the upper. Here you got the engineered mesh with that milk snake pattern. I did find out that milk snakes have this kind of pattern. I actually seen one this exact color, so that's where they got the colorway from. You got this gray Nike swoosh, 3M. This would probably be a midsole in gray, and then the white sole. Here, bring up the shoe up close. Get the camera focus a little bit, and here you can see that Kobe symbol. Nice little detail to the shoe. Okay, here on the back, you have that Kobe symbol. Some Kobes only have two lines. This one has the full symbol. And red, not varsity red, but light red. You got the TPU heel cup. On the side, you have Kobe's signature in that same red. On the side of the shoe here, I believe this is patenting, you know, for comfort. The gray Nike swoosh on it, 3M. Kind of in the light right now, that's why the Nike swoosh looks white, but it actually is gray. It's just the 3M at work. Then you got again the mesh material with that milk snake pattern. Forgot to mention, milk snake pattern is that varsity red, white, gray, and black. Then up here, I forgot also to mention the hyperfuse on the front of the shoe that goes nearly around it. Again, that midsole in gray, sole in white. Here, this is that thing at the bottom, I guess some people say it's a carbon fiber. But we'll get into that later. And then on the side of the shoe, I'll bring it up close so you can see it. Okay, trying to get the camera to focus on it. But here, you see all these little symbols. Supposedly, I heard that those are supposed to represent Kobe's favorite apps. Not quite sure what each means. But it's a nice little detail too. Okay, now for the bottom of the shoe. Here you got this Kobe 8 pattern, traction pattern. See all these lines, here a circle, all these. Then the Kobe symbol red. It's kind of faded because I have worn the shoe. And the gray circle around it. Again, here's that carbon fiber. Some people say it's carbon fiber. Honestly, in my opinion, I don't think it's carbon fiber. I'm not quite sure what it is. I mean, it wouldn't make sense to me if this was carbon fiber. Doesn't feel like it. Now for the front of the shoe, and bring it up close. Here you have laces in red, not the varsity red, but again, that light red. Then you have the Kobe symbol in gray, surrounded by like this gray with the milk snake pattern. Pretty cool. I'll try to bring it in closer so you can see. Hope you can see that. I'll try to have a detailed pic later of it. Looks pretty nice. Again, nice details, and you know that regular Kobe 8 tongue in red, nothing much to it. Okay, and for the inner lining, it's black, and then you have this removable midsole in red, the Kobe 8, the one we all know. Right here, bring it in, it says Kobe. You know, this should be nothing new if you have a Kobe 8 before. Here you see the bottom. You see the top again, that Kobe symbol all the way at the left. And then I really never noticed those ridges, or I don't know what you want to call it. They're huge compared to the ones on the Kobe 9, which are really small. I don't think you could feel these. I honestly never felt them. Never knew they were there till now. So, yeah, I guess we learned something new. Okay, and that's all for your reel on the Kobe 8 Milk Snakes. Not to be confused with milkshakes. These are the Milk Snakes. Kobe 8s are probably my favorite shoe. It just feels amazingly light and super comfortable, if you ask me. So, all right, let's get into the on-foot and detailed picks.
I don't understand it. Tell me, how could you be so low?
And all in thrilling new living sound.
Thicker than water, right? Fuck bitches, they all alike. Stand up, nigga, not the fallen type. Heart blacker than a Harlem night till I met you. They say the devil wear Prada, but I doubt it, cause the Lord did bless you. Damn, look at that body. Shout, but shout it, cause your soul is special. Come to the rescue. Never save a hoe. Hoes like to hide their behavior, though. Thought you was a down ass bitch till I found that shit a couple days ago. I was home alone. Next thing I know, that long ass verse from a song called Control was on. The room got nearer, the tune got clearer. That's when I seen the shit playing on your phone. Girl, what is that, a ringtone? Shit, not you too. Man, I hate. Done got you too. Everybody and their mama, yes. Even my mama asked what I'ma do. Decisions, decisions. In case this is war, then I load up on all ammunition. If a nigga want problems, my trigger's on auto. I'll make sure that nobody miss them. Now pack up your shit. You don't believe in me, I don't need you. I got me, bitch. Same nigga move to NYC, bitch. Got a record deal and a college degree, bitch. 2 gold plaques, I produce all the tracks. And I never, ever, ever lean on Jay-Z, bitch. And after all that achievement, real nigga never even went and got his teeth fixed. Now you try to play me, bitch. Knock your ass out.
Hey,
sometimes I brag like hoes, sometimes I real like pop. Sometimes I focus on the flow to show the skills I got. Sometimes I focus on the dough, look at these bills I got. This is a message for some rappers trying to steal my spot. You niggas famous on the internet, I'm real life hot. Homie, get your weight up, fake niggas get straight up. My verbal AK slay faggots, and I don't mean no disrespect whenever I say faggot. Okay, faggot? Don't be so sensitive. If you wanna get fucked in the ass, that's between you and whoever else's dick it is. Pause, maybe that line was too far. Just a little joke to show how homophobic you are. And who can blame you? Boy meets world, I'm trying to find a new Topanga. And bang out, no hanging out. My pops was club hopping back when Rick James was out. And all I get is Trinidad change. Wait a minute, that's strange. Sip a bit of champagne, say fuck it. If the hoes like it, I love it. Nigga, nigga, nigga. Used to watch Rap City, big ticker, ticker. Rap nerd, even cop ride, digga, digga. Pac had a nigga saying fuck Jigga, fuck Biggie. I was only like 11, so forgive me. A decade later, I be all up in the city. Try and get hoe the fuck with me. With a burnt CD full of gems that was up in my hand. When he said he didn't want it, it was fuck him again. One day he gon' regret playing me. Little did I know in a year he be fucking paying me. What could you say to me? I beat the eyes like Vegas. I used to rap about haters before niggas was hating me. Now they hate to see a young black man with a college degree fucking all these little models for free. Pardon me, sometimes I brag like ho. 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 Got the game back and I ain't never letting go. I'm the prince of the city, I study Machiavelli. You niggas couldn't blow a C4 strap in your belly. I snuck up out the box where niggas be living heartless. And cannot tell the difference between Iraqi and Israeli. And so I'm wondering really, what could you actually tell me? I'm trying to keep my homie for throwing crack in the scully. So back with this pen to get back for my sins. Took a black president to tell a Japanese sorry. But who the fuck gon' tell my niggas sorry? Never seen his pops cause he's sorry. Fuck them education, would ask for reparations. But I'm probably just gon' go on by Ferraris. Vroom. Please forgive him. According to the preacher, man, he needs Jesus in him. But the devil run the TV, so the demons in him. I'm in trouble, did a deal with the devil. Now I'm pleading with him, like give me my soul. My nigga, I ain't never letting you go again. I ain't never letting go. I ain't never letting you
please
go
give me my
again.
Soul.
I ain't never letting go. I ain't never letting you
please
go
give me my
again.
Soul.
I ain't never letting go.
But the devil don't play fair. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati. Fuck everybody. I'm about to go and join Illuminati.